sneaking up on me. Don't do that.
No, okay, so listen. The old me.
Do you want a hat? No, I got my egg in my purse.
The old me would have brought $1,000 cash to buy that man a boat, even though I know that he did not love me, didn't take my business seriously, and talk shit on me every single day.
Do they have garbage bags at the grocery store?
But the new me would wait to be taken out to dinner. You see the difference? It ain't freaking better have you going all the way over there. That's such a cute cup.
You like it?
I love it.
I found
it. Oh my God.
In the lost and found.
Stop.
Yeah, I was I'm taking it.
I love that. Price is right, you know. And then it's like, if the dinner goes good, then yeah, I will buy him the boat, right?
Right, because it ain't about the money.
No. It's never about the money with me. You know, it's about having a connection, and that's what I'm trying to say. The new me understands.
Can we go now?
That you gotta have a connection with these guys.
I wanna go.
I know, but do you see that? You
I
gotta
see
have
it.
A connection.
Please.
Before you go running around doing all sorts of shit for them.
You know
like
what?
A whole cake or something from bacon.
You know what? You're right. You know, you're right.
The old me would have made him a peanut butter chocolate protein shake and scrambled eggs for breakfast and given him my last $47 on the way to meet his wife's parents for brunch. But the new me? Mm-mm. This cup tastes weird.
Do you rinse it, baby?
Yeah, I rinse it. But listen, the new me? The new me's gonna say, babe, you'll eat with them.
Yeah, that's...
Babe, you'll eat with them.
You'll eat with them, babe. You'll eat with them.
Mm-hmm.
Did you see that tall woman in the grocery store with the bikini on?
Oh, she looks so good.
I loved her. She looks so good.
Oh, my God.
I
want
to be that tall.
No, you don't.
Wearing a bikini at the beach.
You do not want to be that tall.
I do want to be tall.
Promise me you don't want to be that tall.
I can't make promises and then not keep them.
If he had been me 3 years ago, the old me would have just let her brush my hair. Then the me from last year, the old me, would have beat her ass. But the new me, the me I am today, could just say, no thanks.
Because you can brush your own hair.
Uh-huh. And then I said, I don't think a boss should be asking to brush her employee's hair anyways. So just like that, I haven't got fired before.
Oh, shit. I forgot to put on my gloves. Hmm. Oof, I do not like wearing these things.
Nobody did.
Well, doctors do.
You don't know that. Have you asked every doctor if they like wearing their gloves?
Well, they have to wear them all the time.
That doesn't mean you think about yourself. You have to do stuff all the time because you don't like doing. That's true.
That's true.
That's true.
Well, you know what? The old me paid $1,735 for leggings that have mold, it turns out. But the new me babysits rich kids after work so I can eat go-gurts and chicken nuggets for free while they do their homework.
Mm.
Free dinner.
Free dinner.
And I get paid.
Mm-hmm. That's how you do it. Okay. Does she have any power tools?
Huh?
You know, like a jigsaw or something? A little, you know, something?
What do you need that for?
Well, does he?
Jeez, yes. Of course he has a jigsaw.
It's not an of course. Not everybody
well,
has
Well, yeah,
one.
It is. You're a man. You have a jigsaw.
I'm surprised he's got any power tools.
Attitude. Got it.
Good
ass.
I did ask.
Thank you.
That's so good.
Mmm.
Well, you're welcome.
I said you're welcome.
I'm ready for like a new.
You know what? The old me would have let it get out of control to the point of an emergency room visit. All because I didn't want to leave the pregame for his 4th of July fireworks as long as his cousin's girlfriend was
the
there.
The little one?
The little one. Oh. And got borderline liver failure to the point that the nurse was like, honey, you are the luckiest girl I have ever met. And I would have lost my job and my Yaris, but the new me just went to the doctor and got the dang ointment.
You're the luckiest woman I know. I need to get
you
this shirt back out of my life.
Well,
Merry Christmas.
Wait, you're just going to put it there?
Happy holidays.
Oh, well, that outfit was the old me. Woo!
The old me? Could not get through a movie at a movie theater without beating somebody's freaking ass. But the new me is so soft and very tender. I like animals. I listen to people when they talk to me now. I pay attention to them. Not like the tough ass nut I used to be.
I wish I was tougher.
I think you've gotten really tough.
Yeah. a jerk! Don't you want to cry?
I just don't really care.
Okay, yeah. Yeah. I don't want to care. I don't want to care either. That's the old me. Okay, yeah. The new me doesn't cry.